Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today's reminder is about qada, makeup fasts, as well as nawafil and voluntary fasts. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Man sama Ramadan thumma atba'ahu bi sittin min Shawwal kana ka siyam ad-dahr." Whoever fasts Ramadan and follows it up with 6 days of Shawwal, it's as if they've done a perpetual fast or fasted an entire lifetime. And you can find this hadith in Sahih Muslim on the authority of Abu Ayyub al-Ansari and in Musnad of Imam Ahmad on the authority of Jabir. So for sisters in particular, this is a really great opportunity to make up those days that many of us miss in Ramadan. So for biological reasons, we often have maybe a window of 6, 7, 8 days or so in Ramadan where we can't fast. So my advice is to use Shawwal and those 6 days of Shawwal as an opportunity to make up those fasts. Now, you might ask, well, isn't the sit Shawwal, aren't the 6 days of Shawwal, isn't that a voluntary or a nafil fast? That, yes, that is the case. However, you can actually bring the two together. And in the Shafi'i school, it's permitted that you actually conjoin the niyyah, or what you're really doing here is you are fasting those days from Ramadan that you missed, but you are doing them during Shawwal with the intention of fulfilling both your makeup fasts as well as getting the blessings of doing 6 days in Shawwal, and may Allah accept. So this is really kind of my tip to sisters, because life is very busy and you don't want those days to basically linger and then next thing you know, the next Ramadan has started and you haven't done those fasts. And of course, for brothers as well, make sure that you look at the calendar and take advantage of those opportunities for nawafil, for voluntary fasting. We know in the hadith Qudsi that Allah Ta'ala says, وَلَا يَزَالُ عَبْدِي يَتَقَرَّبُ إِلَيَّ بِالنَّوَافِلِ حَتَّى أُحِبَّهُ. And my servant continues to draw near to me with nawafil, or voluntary acts of worship, until I love him. فَإِذَا أَحْبَبْتُهُ كُنْتُ سَمَعُهُ الَّذِي يَسْمَعُ بِهِ وَبَصَرُهُ الَّذِي يُبْصِرُ بِهِ وَيَدَهُ الَّتِي يَبْطِشُ بِهَا وَرِجْلَهُ الَّتِي يَمْشِي بِهَا. And then if I love him, i.e. if God loves his servant, then I am his hearing with which he hears, his sight with which he sees, his hand with which he strikes, and his foot with which he walks. In other words, that servant becomes so beloved to Allah Ta'ala that all of the servant's actions and energies are solely directed in the direction of obedience of Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. All right, so don't forget, mark your calendar, 6 days of Shawwal, Bismillah. And by the way, you can do them all together consecutively, or you can break them up however you're able to do it. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.